Welcome, welcome. We made it to day 20. And we're finna be having a countdown from 10. So we have two moves to start with, which is we're gonna start in the plank position. You're gonna go into a downward dog, drop it down, cobra, and back up. Downward dog, drop it down, cobra, and back up. So that's two. The next move will be a split squat, split lunge. So you will lunge, make sure your foot is parallel, and you will go to the next one. So that's what you're doing. Modification, if you can't do that, you will just lunge forward. Lunge forward. I like back lunges. It's just easier for me. But that's the two moves to start out. And then we'll add another move later. So, it's a secret move. All right, let's get started. So we're doing 10. 10. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Nine. Took forever to get to nine. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. We're going to go to 8. My goodness. I don't know. Even though the push-ups are slow, they're trying to take me out. We're on 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Whew. Okay. We're on 7. 7. Okay. 7. Come on. Six. Oh, shoot. Okay. There's six. One. Two, three, four, five, six. All right. Get five. One. Two. 3. E. 4. Five. Oh, shucks, 5. Okay, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 4. Let's go. It's only 4. 1.2, 3, 4. Let's go for 3. Come on. That's 3. 1, 2, 3. Good job. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Okay. 2. Let's go. We almost finished. 1, 2. Good job. 1, 2. Last one. One. Good job. Okay. We got a couple more minutes. Grab some water. We're going to do 5 burpees and ceiling press. So, we only doing 5. Only 5. Catch your breath. Okay. Ready? It's only 5. Okay. Oh, I forgot this. Okay, I'm still counting that. That's 1. 2. 3, 4, 5. Let me do that 1 push-up, I forgot. Okay. Then ceiling press. Go on your back. And you'll lift up. Like you're pressing the ceiling. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, let's do 4. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 4 still in press. 1, 2, 3. Three burpees. Two breakfasts. Made it. Good job, y'all. We finished day 20 of the 30-day challenge. See y'all back tomorrow.